My name is Cameron Brown, and I'm an entrepreneur marching forward. I spent the last 4 years at University of Kentucky. I'm really grateful for being at University of Kentucky. I learned a lot, got to meet a lot of great people. My freshman year, I interned with the basketball team doing media relations, built a lot of great relationships. I went on and interned with the Baltimore Ravens, which was another great experience for me. I got to work with a professional team, learn what it takes to kind of start a company and work in sports. And I'm excited for the next year to work with the Los Angeles Dodgers while Jabari and myself are building out our own company.
Hi, my name is Jabari Ash. I'm an entrepreneur marching forward. I'm a basketball coach at the local high school here in my area. I'm a foreign exchange trader, and also I own my own training company. Our company is called Acumen Media, and we connect fans and content more exclusively.
And we're really excited to connect fans with athletes. We know, being sports fans ourselves, this is something that majority of sports fans don't really get to see or get to do. So we're excited to kind of bridge the gap from the fan and athlete and bring the two together. Being in the Entrepreneur Bootcamp helped our startup because we got to learn a lot. We got to work with people like Christine, Miriam, and Warren, all who have different expertise and all who have different experiences that can lend off to people like Jabari and myself. I know we've taken some advice from them, and we've used it to help us move forward. We're really excited for other startups and other people to kind of, you know, get these experiences and get to work with them because they genuinely care about the students and people that come through the bootcamp. So
our hurdles and successes have been, mainly the hurdles have been COVID-19 and capital. The personal hurdles for me is believing in myself and continuing to fight for what I believe in and attain all my goals and wants and dreams.
Yeah. And I definitely agree with Jabari. You know, some of the main hurdles for us have been COVID-19 and raising capital. They kind of tie hand in hand. Before COVID-19 happened, we had a lot of momentum. So yeah, for us, we had to find our momentum again in order to keep moving forward. It's just like anything else. When you're doing something and you have momentum, you have to keep moving. So we had a few opportunities to work for some big name people and make some money doing that. But with COVID-19, that had to slow down. But we're really excited to have found other opportunities. Like we're doing a podcast with a former NBA player and potentially have some big sponsors. Stay tuned for that, guys. We're really excited to show you that. And we also have a platform that's being built. We're excited to give you guys a little bit more information about that as well. So in the future.
Advice for the new entrepreneurs would be to know that anything is possible. Believe in your wildest dream, and you can attain anything.
I definitely agree with Jabari again. You know, I would give the same advice. Just remember the dream, remember the vision, remember the goal, stay focused. You know, it might not happen the exact way you have it planned, but it's going to happen the right way, the way it's supposed to happen. And it might not be the way, again, you have it planned, but it's going to happen as long as you stay the course, stay focused, and keep pushing.
You can find our company on social media via Instagram at Acumen Media Official. Acumen, A-C-U-M-E-N, Media Official.
Perfect. Thank you for watching. My name is Cameron Brown, and I'm an entrepreneur marching forward.
Thank you for watching. My name is Jabari Ash, and I'm an entrepreneur marching forward.